Globally, human activities result in waste, but few are able to transform their waste into a high-value product. Steeper Energy's innovative hydrofaction technology can convert a variety of waste streams like forestry waste, agricultural plant waste, animal waste, and the biogenic portion of municipal solid waste, amongst many others, into high-value, low-carbon to carbon-negative, renewable biocrude called hydrofaction oil. Hydrofaction technology is showcased in the Silva Green Fuel demonstration plant. The hydrofaction process begins with biomass waste as feedstock. The feedstock is ground, mixed with low-cost catalysts, and then processed into a slurry without any drying required. The slurry is heated and pressurized to supercritical conditions. These precise conditions mimic and accelerate the natural process of oil formation. During this stage of the hydrofaction process, the organic material in the biomass, including the lignin, is converted into renewable hydrofaction oil. Hydrofaction oil has an industry-leading 45% biomass to oil conversion on a mass basis. Up to 85% of the biomass input energy is recovered in the biocrude. Before upgrading, hydrofaction oil has a heating value greater than 38 megajoules per kilogram, less than 10% oxygen, 0.18% water content, and a 1.35 HC molar ratio. Steeper Energy's Advanced Biofuels Center in Calgary, Canada, has demonstrated multiple pathways to finished fuels for hydrofaction oil. Hydrofaction oil can be chemically treated and blended, undergo partial upgrading and co-processing, or be refined at a modern refinery to result in a variety of products including heating oil, marine fuel, diesel, jet fuel, gasoline, and value-added products. With these renewable fuels, Steeper Energy intends to target the long-haul transportation sector and the marine and aviation industries. Using renewable energy inputs and carbon capture and sequestration, hydrofaction oil can become a carbon-negative fuel that sequesters carbon dioxide with its production. If you would like to learn more about how Steeper Energy can maximize the conversion of your feedstock into an energy-dense biocrude, or about licensing options for the hydrofaction process, visit us at steeperenergy.com.